welcome back to Denver, Mr. Lloyd.
Well, I'm afraid my welcome back is not what I expected.
Oh, sit down, won't you?
Thank you.
What happened?
Well, I thought I knew my wife very well, Mr. Carrington.
You're strong-minded, tough.
But that's not the woman I came back to.
Mr. Lloyd, I'm not sure that I'm the one you should be discussing this with.
Tell me something. Why do you refuse to accept the fact that you and Dominique share the same father?
Well, that fact is yet to be proven.
You just claimed a daughter. Where was your proof then?
There's a world of difference between your wife and my daughter. Amanda didn't come to me claiming anything, demanding recognition. And unlike Dominique, she didn't threaten me if I refused that claim.
And she didn't come to you with $70 million to save your neck either. Well, that should prove something.
That just proves she's a smart businesswoman. I promised her a sizable return on that investment. A return beyond even her wildest dreams. Now, I promised that to her, and I will deliver that to her.
I wanted to hear that from your own mouth before I made up my mind.
Made up your mind about what?
Whether you're a friend or an enemy. Now I know. You'll find me a worthy opponent.
I've had to fight a lot of men, Mr. Lloyd. I haven't lost yet. I wish you luck.